simply mistaken about how the animals die. Dr. Jim Reynolds is a professor of livestock medicine at Western University in Pomona, California. Over the course of his career, he has seen thousands of animal injuries. After closely examining pictures of these mutilations, he believes many of the animals died from ordinary disease or natural predator attacks. But he says other pictures, like this one, taken in Caldwell, Kansas in 1992, are harder to explain.
Just looking at the picture, I can't explain how this happened. What's strange about it is that there's no evidence of hemorrhage or bleeding around the area. We don't see any blood on the tissue. It has a long time field veterinarian. I've not seen this in a dead cow in my